Now we'll look at the text editing box in more detail. The text editing box is the same whether you're editing a page or a post. Here we can see we've selected the home page to edit, and beneath the title is the text editing box. Here we can see the text for our page. If we want to make the box bigger to display more text, we can click, hold and drag the bottom right corner to make the box bigger. And now we can see all of the text. At the top of the text editing box is the toolbar. This has got common tools in it that you'd usually find in a word processor. We can make the text bold or italic or strike through. There are some other options that will be explained in later instruction tutorials. This button on the end is titled Show, Hide, Kitchen Sink. If we click this, more options appear. These also will be described in later tutorials.